I need to go figure out what the fuck that noise is.
I may not have caught a bitch. Let's go find out together, shall we?
It's clear so far.
God, I wish I had something done.
I found one of the most toxic ways to play infantry on the city map. So there's a spot in the middle near the B cap. You can jump onto the top of a building and you still can rearm, and so you get infinite rockets from there.
I just realized, because nobody else is here, I can wear my knife on my belt and no one can judge me.
I can.
And that's it. Now I can. That's enough fucking credits to do everything, I guess. I don't have to play that anymore.
I swear to God, I love this knife so fucking much. But it's such a useless piece of garbage in a real fight. But it's all I've got, so.
I want to get an Ontario bayonet. Those things are sick as fuck. A buddy of mine one time was dating this girl whose dad is a Marine.
Mm-hmm.
So she had, rather, the dad gave him like 3 fucking Ontarios.
Bruh.
Which I was like, that's sick as fuck, but also, why does he have so many?
Oh hey, I got a new profile icon from the Pinata drop. Which one is it? Oh, is that all? It's just a Saber pilot thing.
Alright. Fries acquired.
Let's go.
I'm not gonna make them yet, but soon.